Hello everyone, this is Donaldman and this game is Tabletop Racing World 2, and let's just get on with it. So I have bought this car in some $11,000 or $12,000, I don't know, I remember. Let's just start the championship and see what this game is about. So I'm gonna choose amateur, of course, because that's the only one available. And you need to beat all the events leading up to the finale. Okay, we'll see that. Alright. Just begin it, please. Alright, we have 3 laps. And there were no button settings done, so I had to set the button settings by myself. And there was no option for button, not even WASD or something. Nothing. So now I have set up, down, left, right button as our. So this is our stupid car. Let's just go. There we go. So actually I love racing game. Oh shit, that fat guy. Move. Stupid guy. These fat guys, you know, they're not beat you, so they try to get you along with them. And these guys sucks. Oh shit, did that guy just fire? I hate the people who come first, because I always come second then, so I do not like that. Oh shit. Oh. That fatty and this guy, idiots. All of these guys are idiots. So I was just about to beat the first guy, but then the bullshit happened. So I think our cars are toy cars, and you can see the other big cars in the junkyard. And so this is situated in the junkyard. And so waiting for race to finish. What kind of map is this? So what did I get? Okay, I got the second position right now. Donaldman has got the second position. So that was not bad. This game is actually fun. So no, I'm not gonna retry. I'm gonna play another lap, another match, as I'm trying to show game to my viewers. And can I choose another something? Okay, Street Racers Pro. It's locked. All right. So we're gonna go back and see what I was wishing for. Something, you know. Okay, yes, there we go. It's a new lap. Actually I was trying to show you guys a new lap as we are reviewing this game, how it looks. So these two cars look awesome. I would really love to have the yellow one for myself. And I don't know when that gonna happen, or will it happen or not. So now we are given time, so I think there are no more opponents, because now I have to play fast. And so this is new area and I am not familiar with it, but still I'm trying my best to. I think you can easily beat the time if you just play without any mistakes. I mean, you don't have to be too fast or too slow. This cat, I know this cat from around someplace, maybe in the videos. And the cats and the dogs are very popular on 9Gag. I'm also on 9Gag, and I also make commerce on 9Gag. It's yes, it's very common people to ignore me, because I do not really make that much good comment. I mean, usually. But sometimes I do make a comment. Recently my comment could get a hit on 9Gag, and don't think that people that I'm sponsoring 9Gag or something. Actually I like 9Gag, yes. I am hardcore user of 9Gag. Every after few seconds I would open 9Gag, and there we go, we have now second position on this game of the time. And let's see another area if it's possible for me to show you guys. You can go and ahead and check out another area. And now I'm gonna select this one. I hope they give me nearest. You got 90 seconds to give us your fastest lap. Use the baby. Wind drop is incoined by blah blah blah. Okay, thank God. So this is a new map. Okay guys, so my sore, my throat is not well and for a few days. It's because I've been drinking cold water and so it has really gotten my neck. And my throat is just hurts when I drink cold water and stuff. But I cannot avoid that because it's still hot, you know. So there we go, and I have not learned how to use, you know, the turbo etc. was the buttons. When I was doing the settings for the button, I did not see the turbo button keys, etc. But are we on now pool bolt? Or is this some child's stupid playground or play stuff here? That's ridiculous and stupid. There are speakers there and there are pool balls? What do you call these balls? I don't know. And we have 45 seconds to remaining. And this game is actually very cool. And our car is radius, of course. And this game is familiar to one of the games that I played on my iPhone. Those games were tough, but this is like a really easy game. It's not that hard. And so we are now about to finish. I don't know if I'm winning or not, but I'm doing my best. So I think, shit, I was not supposed to touch the ball. Am I doing my best? Is it time setting record? Oh wow, Donald Man has got the first position. So that was well driven car by Donald Man. And so guys, this is the enough gameplay of this game, and this is Donald Man. Everyone, if you like my video, subscribe to my channel, comment on my videos, share my videos, etc. Thank you everyone, thank you for watching. This is Donald. Have a good day.